Shritan, what is a mechanical mouse?
Ma'am, mechanical mouse has down a rubber ball. If the rubber ball moves here and there, the cursor also moves.
Yes, very good. Mechanical mouse will have a rubber ball under the bottom of the mouse, which is used when the mouse is moves, the rubber ball moves, and that shows it has a what sensor inside the ball. So depending on that movement, the cursor also will move. Yes. Vinmay, what is an optical mouse?
Ma'am, I don't know, ma'am.
What you don't know? You're not there in the last class.
I'm there, ma'am.
Then, were you sleeping in the class when I was explaining? You simply don't know. Is that the answer you gave to the teacher? Means you are not concentrating on the teachers, whatever they are teaching, right? Yes, there are three types of mouse: mechanical mouse, optical mouse, and cardless mouse, right? Pranav, what is optical mouse?
Which don't have wires.
Optical mouse.
Which be? What, ma'am? Optical mouse.
Yeah. What does it has?
Don't know.
Yes, Darwin, tell. Darwin, tell. Unmute and answer.
Ma'am, yes. Optical mouse has a laser light.
Yes. So what is the difference between mechanical mouse and optical mouse? Optical mouse, mechanical mouse has a rubber ball. Optical
under
mouse
under its bottom.
Yeah, and optical mouse has a laser, LED, right? So nowadays, whatever we are using the mouses are
optical mouses,
right? Now, what is cardless mouse?
Cardless mouse.
Shriram, what is cardless mouse?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, it don't have wires. It will work with Bluetooth and yes. The cells.
Yes, very good. Cardless mouse doesn't have any wires. It works with the help of batteries, right? So no need of current or electricity. Already our computer will be having the USB drives, right? All the computers will have USB drives, and this cardless mouse also will have a USB drive. The receiver from the USB computer's USB will receive the signals when the cardless mouse will send the signals through the USB. So in that way, the communication will be done with the help of cardless mouse, right? So homework you all have done. Match the following. Did you all do? Only one I gave you. Only match the following, right? Okay. Now today, 2-1 pages. I will send through the MCB. Okay, you do that homework. Right now, going to pointing devices. What are pointing devices? Pointing. What is pointing actually? To select something, right? We are selecting something. We are pointing something means we are selecting something there, right? So what are the pointing devices we have? So a pointing device, or sometimes called a pointing tool, is a hardware input device that allows. We know that mouse is also an input device, right? Right? Mouse is an input device. We can select files with the help of mouse, and we can also give some commands using the mouse, right? And input that allows user to move the cursor pointer in a computer program or on operating system. So yeah, pointing device means which is the first pointing device we have. Mouse is nothing but a pointing device, right? When we move the mouse, the pointer on the screen also moves, right? So when you want to select a file, you place a pointer on that particular file, right? So you are pointing that file to be selected, right? So moving the cursor is nothing but pointing a file, right, Nana? Everyone, Now, examples of pointing devices means I told you first one is computer, mouse, right? In touch screen, how do we select in touch screen? Touch screen will not have mouse, right? So it has inbuilt mouse, so we can touch with our fingers in touchpads, right? So in that case, finger is the pointing device. One more, light pen. Light pen also is a touch pointing device. Trackball, touchpad, keyboard, everything comes. Everyone, all these are the examples of pointing devices, right? So trackball means this pointing device has a large ball that the user spins, same like your mouse only, but instead of the scroll wheel, there is a scroll wheel in mouse, but in trackball we have a large ball that is used to point something on the screen, right? And that also spins. The on screen pointer is moved by the trackball with a thumb or a finger. So how can we move the on screen pointer? Using this, that ball is there in the trackball. When that ball is spin, the pointer on the screen also will move, same as the as we use a scroll wheel in our mouse. The trackball is also having some, has a large ball which can be used to spin to move the pointer on the screen. Then light pen can be used to choose a menu option. The pen can also be used directly on the screen for drawing or graphics. So light pen is nothing but with the help of that we can directly draw or pictures using that light pen. Clear? Light pen is, with the help of that light pen we can select anything from the menu option, right? The light pen will have a sensor which is connected to our computer or laptop, whatever it is. So when we switch on the light, with the help of that light we can select anything whatever we want on the screen and we can do it, right? Now, digital or multimedia project, you all know projectors, right? You all know projectors. Projector, you know what is a projector? You know, like you watch movies, right, in theaters, the big screen. Projector also will be like that only. Digital projectors are used in situations when a very large viewing. So okay, so you know how large our IIP is, right? So projector is also like IIP only with big screen. When so many audience are there, so many people are there, we use a projector, right? So small, we can't use small screens for large people, huge people. When huge number of people are there, we need big screen. So at that cases, what we'll use? We use digital projectors. And that digital projectors, in that digital projectors, we can watch movies or we can play anything educational purposes, for useful for the education also. And where do we use the digital projectors? Obviously in classroom teaching we can use. Staff training sessions means some organizations, they provide staff meetings, in that cases they use these projectors. And I told you movies, you can watch movies, right? Home cinemas, and also you can have it in your homes also if you want, right? So this is about pointing devices. What is pointing devices? We use pointing devices whenever we want to select a file with the help of the pointing device. The first example of the pointing device I told you is mouse. With the help of a you know how to use a computer mouse, right? You move the mouse, the pointer also moves. When you want to select a file, you place that pointer on that file, right? So that means you're doing what? You're pointing the file to be selected, right? So what are the examples of the pointing devices? Computer mouse, trackball, light pen, keyboard is also a pointing device, and touchpad. Touchpad is also an example of, all these are examples of pointing devices. And first coming to trackball, it has a large ball and which is used to, which spin, means when we spin that large ball, the pointer on the screen also moves and we can move the cursor with the help of that. Yes, Saikirtan, tell me what's your doubt. Sai Kirtan, what happened? Why did you raise your hand, Sai Kirtan? Tell me. Any doubts? Someone, you any doubt? No. Remaining, any doubts? Simple topic. Pointing device means what do we do with the help of pointing device? We can select or we can move the pointer on the screen. Pointing devices are used to point the cursor, move up and down on the screen. What are the examples of the pointing devices? Trackball, touchpad, keyboard, computer mouse, and light pen. How can we use light pen for pointing as a pointing device? When we switch on the light pen, with that whatever laser, it has an LED, this thing, right? With that sensor, we can select anything from the menu. We can use it for drawing. We can use it for making graphics with the help of light pen. And digital multimedia projector also is a pointing device. Why that is used? That is used for classrooms, teachings, and watching movies. And also in some companies, they use it for staff meeting. Means whenever they have something like PowerPoint presentation, they will have something, right? So that can be displayed with the help of projector. So projector is also an example of pointing device, right? Now coming to mouse back again, I told you how many types of buttons a mouse has. Who will answer this? Not Darwin, already done. Next, someone, you. How many types of buttons does a mouse has?
Two types of buttons.
Okay, right. What are they?
Left button and right button.
Okay, good. And yeah, Vanilla, are you there? Vanilla, she's not there. Vanilla, are you there? Can you hear me? Yeah, Lasya.
Ma'am, I have a problem.
Yeah, what do we do with the left button of the mouse? What will we do? Why do we use left button?
To select the documents.
Okay, right. Very good. Yes, Netra.
Ma'am.
Tell me, why do we use right button of the mouse? Right button. Left button is to select a document. And right button is for what? What happened, Netra?
Ma'am, just now I joined, ma'am.
That is last topic only. Last week's topic only. Yeah, Siri Chandana, you want to answer? Yes. Tell me, why do we use right button? Siri Chandana. Why do we use right button of the mouse? Don't just simply listen. You'll have to write exams also on these topics, right? Don't just simply listen and leave. You have to read after the class also. Yes, Indivar, tell me, why do we use right button of the mouse? Left button is to select, right button is to? Indivar.
Yeah.
Why do we use right button of the mouse? Yeah, Dharvin, tell me. Right button of the mouse is used to?
Right button is used to
pick up the file.
Or pick up in the sense open, right?
We open use file.
Open the
file.
Any document or a file.
File.
But whereas left button is, we can just select it. But in order, if you want to open it, we have to right click, right?
Right click.
Okay, and what is the use of the scroll wheel?
Use of the scroll wheel? The scroll wheel may move, the circle also will move.
Yeah, in order to move the screen up and down, we can use the scroll wheel of the mouse, scroll wheel. Right? Okay, done.
Yes.
Good. Yes, I'll write something. Just tell me this. Just unscramble this. Unscramble this and tell me what is this. Anyone can answer. What is that? You did not get? No? What is the answer of that? Unscramble it. Write it correctly. Correct order. Yes, tell me now. Correct answer. Nobody got the answer, correct answer? What is this?
Light pen.
Light pen. Now take out all your classworks. Right heading. Right, everyone, today's date. Yes, Srichandana, tell me. What happened? Any doubt? Take out all your classworks and write down. Write today's date. Write the second topic. It's computer mouse. What is a computer mouse? A computer mouse. Is an input
the computer is a mechanic engineer. What is a computer? A computer mouse is a computer mouse is an input device in a language is there.
Writing again, wait.
Ma'am, I'm in a different house.
Computer mouse is an input device which is used to select files. Documents. It has two buttons and a scroll wheel. For today, you write this one answer. Again, tomorrow I will continue with the remaining. And do the homework, whatever it is sent through MCB. Right, Nana? Everyone? Everyone clear? Are you writing, everyone?
Not teacher.
You are writing?
Not writing.
Abhide, why are you not writing?
I am complete.
Completed?
Yes, I am completed.
Yeah, remaining tomorrow I will.
I completed.
Right,
fast.
Yes, completed everyone. Vinma completed.
Yes, ma'am, completed.
I have out view.
Ma'am, before Vinma left the meeting, ma'am, before.
Okay, right, fast. A meeting will end. 2 minutes.
Ma'am, I have doubt.
What doubt you are having?
Ma'am,
class of break.
Okay.
Bye, ma'am.
Hi, ma'am. Ma'am, the class is finished now. Again, up to 11:10, break.
Okay. Oh, class is not finished.
Hey, class is finished now. Only up to 11 to 11:10. Until 11:10, break will be 10 minutes break.